Money all around me, I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was counting up like last week.
Hey guys, it's Passion. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be talking to you guys about some things that you can use when you're just starting out with your YouTube channel. I'm not a big YouTuber. I don't have a lot of subscribers, so I just utilize the things that I do have. So first and foremost, what I record with, I use my iPhone. iPhone is very great. I use that to record and to edit. I edit through iMovie. I also use certain apps like I went on YouTube and I typed in like what apps you can use when you're editing on your iPhone, blah blah blah. So it's an app called Fonto, and that's when I use that app to edit my intros, my outros, things like that. And there's certain people, is one YouTuber in particular that I watch, and I really like her videos on showing you how to edit certain things on your phone. Her name is It's Frida. So she like goes through step by step how to do certain, you can do animations, you know, all that good stuff of, you know, tweaking your channel, all that type of stuff. She talks about a lot of that stuff, so I really like her. And what other app do I use? It's another app called, I think it's Vimo, V-I-M-O, if I'm not mistaken. And you can get like the subscriber button, the little click button, the like a finger pointing arrow. Like, they have a lot of different variety of things that you can pick off of on that. Some of my past videos, I used to use the editor that they have on YouTube. If you upload and you can edit through YouTube, but it started to get complicated. So now that I have an iPhone, I could just record and do all of my editing on there and just upload my videos. So I'm going to show you guys the tripod that I use. So this is a tripod, one of the tripods that I use. This was my very first one when I had got a camera, but the camera was not good for recording. But you can move it to, you know, your liking, whatever. You can sit it on the counters. That's what I do. Like, if I'm recording in my bathroom, or you can sit on the table. It has a little adjustable thing here. You know, you can adjust it to what you like. But I use this now for mainly vlogging. And I think I got this from Walmart, if I'm not mistaken. Walmart or Target. And it was like $14 or $15. So, yeah, this is a good tripod to use, I think, in general. And it's well within my price range. I'm going to be showing you guys another clip of another tripod that I use as well. So, I'm going to be showing you guys that now. All right, you guys, so this is the tripod that I was talking about, and you can adjust it right here so it can fit your phone. If you have a case, you can move it. It has a little handle and all of that, and you can make it smaller or you can make it taller with these little things right here. So yeah, so that's what it looks like, guys. Oh, and here's the name on here if you want to maybe search the company. That is the tripod that I use as well, and I just got that one probably like a month ago, I would say. And I ordered that one from Amazon. I showed it in one of my vlogs on my channel as well, but if I can find the link, I'll put it in the description. And I think I only paid like $12 for this one, if I'm not mistaken, but it's well worth it. Like, it's really good. And then it comes with, because the problem that I was having with this tripod using my phone, I didn't have the attachment that you need to record on your phone. So this tripod came with that one, the one that I'm recording on right now, the much bigger one that I just showed you guys. It came with the attachment, so I can take the attachment off and put it on this small tripod as well, and, you know, vlog and do all that stuff. So it's amazing. I really like it. You can adjust the height on it and all that kind of stuff. Another thing I would say that you can use, you can get you a notebook. These, you can get these anywhere, dollar store, whatever. And why I say that is I like to write down like different video ideas, you know, different things that you want to talk about on your channel. Just brainstorm a little bit, and it can keep you organized as well. Lighting, I got lamps from Walmart, and I just use them around my house in general, but I move them when I do record my videos and stuff. But I have a daylight lamp in there, so you have to buy a certain bulb so you can get a different kind of lighting, like a white light basically is what it is. But they have different varieties, so it's just whatever your discretion is, as far as they have like save energy ones and, you know, et cetera, et cetera. It's better than the orange lighting, and that's why I changed the bulbs in the lamps. Also, backdrops. I got this is actually fabric. I got this from Walmart, and you can get, what you know, however size that you want. They cut it in yards and all that type of stuff. But for backdrops, you can use paper. You don't have to have a backdrop. I just wanted to jazz my background up a little bit because some of my videos, I didn't have a backdrop. And I think I only paid probably altogether for this fabric probably was like $10, $11 altogether. And I just used some little tacks and tack it up there. I got some little lights up here, and I got these from Walmart as well. So you don't need that much, you know, to start your channel or make your channel look nice and stuff like that. If you have the money to spend and you want to, go ahead, be my guest. But if you don't, you still can get, you know, your videos out there using the things that you do have around the house. And that's pretty much it. It's not a lot of stuff that you need to start a YouTube channel out. When I first started my YouTube channel was a few years ago, and I started posting some videos here and there, but I felt like I wasn't gonna get, you know, a lot of views because of the quality, or I didn't have all the stuff, you know. But that's not the case. So you really don't need that much to start a YouTube channel. I'm using my phone, and so I'm able to get a camera upgrade. The phone quality is really, really good. iPhone quality is really, really good. So if you do have an iPhone, you still can start your channel with something small. Just use what you have, guys. You don't need that much. Trust me, you don't need a lot to make your videos. I vlog. I do all my videos, all my editing, all that stuff on my phone, literally. So yeah, so please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell so you can be notified when my next video is uploaded. And I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys. My niggas all the same, we might act up. Come up constant cause you know we all stacked up. No, but she want me cause she seen a nigga stacked up. But I can keep her, I just wanna be the backup.